Well, just friends, it's always fun when we're at King's Great Buys Plus because I learn so much. And Matt is here to give us a little schooling on Samsung products. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, Angie.
I'm liking what I see here, Matt.
Yeah, one of the new brands that we carry in appliances is Samsung Appliances. They are the fashion brand, and they are very well designed with a good look as well as a good function. For instance, if you see the black diamond look, this is the new color. Everybody loves
it. So
that.
Cool.
Very much so. And the people who take care of the house are going to like it because it is fingerproof resistant. So you don't need to put any chemicals or anything like that on it. Just a dry towel will wipe anything off that gets on there. So a really good look plus easy care.
And what do you call it again?
It's the black diamond.
The black diamond. So yes. You know to ask for that. That's really super cool. What about this one right behind you here?
This would be the stainless steel. So this would be the alternate look. You have the stainless or the black diamond. So
still good though.
Very much so.
And now this one has a computer screen on it.
It does have a computer screen. This has the hub built into it.
Do you like my message?
So, yeah, no doubt. So you can hit this, and this is kind of the new thing with smart home technology. So say someone rings your Ring doorbell, your smart doorbell, their picture will pop up here, and you can communicate through them through the refrigerator. You can post notes for families. It'll tell you when the milk is about to expire, things like that. So
sign me up.
Yeah, the new smart technology is great. And then once we get into the inside of the fridge, one of the things you notice is the beautiful LED lighting, which really lights it up well, plus makes it energy efficient. One of the things I would touch on this is the twin cooling system. What that allows it to happen is it keeps the food fresher in the refrigerator, as well as it doesn't transfer air from fridge to freezer. So if you have like some ice cream in the freezer and you put fresh onions in the fridge, your ice cream doesn't taste like onions.
Hey, Samsung thought of it all, didn't they?
They did.
They figured out the problems we have. And now we have some other appliances you have to have in your kitchen.
Sure. The stove, they make great stoves. If you notice here, you have fast and rapid boil with expandable burners in the front. Warming zone in the middle, so when it comes to holiday time and you have multiple things going, this stove can definitely fit the bill for you.
I love it.
Look down here in the oven. If you notice how it doesn't have the element showing,
oh, right.
That makes for more even cooking as well as easier cleaning. So one of the new features on this is, you know how we do a self-clean cycle?
Yes.
And it gets it really hot for a long time? This actually has what they call a steam clean. So you pour a cup of water in the basin of this stove, and you hit that button, and it just steams that water up, and you take a sponge and wipe it off. So it's less harsh, less energy used, less heat produced, which means your stove lasts longer.
Doesn't stink up your house.
Exactly, very much so. And then they have a very quiet dishwasher, and then the over-the-range microwave with ventilation. So we have these Samsung packages starting at $27.99 after rebate. So you can get these in any price budget. So Samsung is definitely one of the best packages we have to date in appliances.
Well, I love the look. And, you know, we've been coming in here with our local chefs cooking in your kitchens, and they have gone crazy over the Samsung product. So take it from the chefs, take it from Matt, and take it from me. King's Great Buys Plus has the kitchen package you need, so come on down, they'll help you. We'll be back with more local lifestyles right after this. Stay with us.
This portion of Lifestyles is sponsored by King's Great Buys Plus.